I want to thank you for turning out here in the Farnham Arms in Cavan. This is part of our travels around the country in this general election. I want to make a few things very clear to you. We have been waiting for this general election for a long time. And we're proud and happy to come here to Cavan with our candidates and to explain to you the kind of plan that we have to sort out the problems of this country.
Here, here, here. This election...